guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a Justice lip balm review. So, yeah, but before we get started, make sure to hit that subscribe button and then turn on post notifications. And don't forget to hit that like button. So, yeah, let's get started. So, the first one I'm going to show you is, well, they're like this, you guys. They're like these kinds, like that you pop off the cap. So, this is candy, so Laffy Taffy Cherry, and they do not smell good, like, at all. They do not smell good. And this is what it looks like. So, yeah, that's what it looks like, and it's like a pink color, and it does not smell like nothing, but when you put it on, it doesn't even taste like nothing either. Okay, now, this is Fun Dip Grape. See? Oh, yeah, let me show you the Laffy Taffy, too. Well, this is the Grape Fun Dip. And it has a sparkly cap, but this one doesn't. And so, yeah. This one smells like grape. And when you put it on, it pretty much tastes like it, too. So that was that. Then, this, which is Pixie Stick, and it has a sparkly one. It's pink, and it is Pixie Stick. And it smells like punch, really. It smells like punch, really, but, and then when you put it on, it tastes good. So, yeah. Which I don't like the smell of the Fun Dip because I don't like grape, but this smells like punch, so, and I like the smell of punch, so. That was the last of that. And it is light pink inside. So that was that. See the sparkly top? Okay, so now this is Crunch. And you guys, this smells like old chocolate. It's disgusting. Disgusting when you put it on, and it smells disgusting when you smell it. So, and it's brown. It's like a caramel brown. And it. So yeah, that was the last of that. Then we only have two more. And then we have the Rainbow Nerds. I don't like Nerds, but these are not what you call it. And so. These are not light Nerds. See, I have 100 crates. This smells like lemon heads. Don't know why. And then when you put it on, it tastes like cardboard. So, yeah, that's the last of that. Then the last one. This video is really quick, probably like 2 minutes or not one, probably like two or three. This is Laffy Taffy Mystery Swirl, and it's yellow. Well, not the, this is not yellow. This is pink. It does not smell like nothing, and when you put it on, it does not taste like nothing. So this is plain. So guys, if you like, wait. No, I want to show you this, because all of these ones were from Justice. So, along with that, I just wanted to open this for y'all. Yeah. It's called Squishimals Darla Dog. This is Darla Dog, but they have lots more, and I will read these. But, so, let's open it. This is what the package looks like.
This one?
You guys, it's so squishy. So, it's super squishy, see, look. It's like, but probably if you cut it open, it would probably be silicone. That's what it feels like, silicone, and it's not sticky at all. Like, not that sticky, like, it's sticky, but not that sticky. So, this is the other ones. So, there's, that's the, like, front. And so, the other ones, this is, this, it says, Dollar Dog says, I'm Darla Dog. I love dancing and drawing. So that's what that said. And so, collect all. It says, and then it says all the characters. So I'm gonna read all of the characters. So there's Darla Dog, which I got. There's Haley Hippo, Brooke Bunny, Dylan Duck, Polly Panda, Callie Cat, Peter Pig, Kayla Koala, Benji Bird, and Emma Elephant. I think my favorite will be the Brooke Bunny. I don't know why I didn't get it. They didn't have it, actually, so right there. Y'all cannot see because it is not focusing. And so, yeah. I'm going to put it back in here. I just totally flipped that thing over. So, that was my review. And if you like this video, make sure you do everything I told you in the beginning. And then I told y'all to guess the color of this Pucker Pop in my last video, the Claire's review, which go check that one out. Then the color is so it has no glitter and it is a red. So, yeah, that's it. Okay, if you like, yeah, guys, bye, unicorn.